There's a lot of debate about e-commerce, and you mentioned you've gone pan-India because you're listed on Amazon. Did somebody from Amazon guide you through that process, or why did you take the call to go to Amazon?
That's a different journey altogether. So when I started, see, every entrepreneur vandu aarambikkumbodhu namakku ellame bayangara perusa dhaan yosippom. When I started, the word I used was pan india always, but local market we were zero, we were no one, but the talks ellame pathina pan india nu irukum. So my mentors came into play at that time. So Kemalata ma'am was the one person who stopped me there and said, stop saying pan india, you do it in the territory first, on the locality, then you expand locality wise, territory wise, then go pan india, then eventually you'll go pan india, nobody is going to stop you, but territory wise, that's what she said. So quite some time we did it only territory wise. If we take an area like Chennai na edutta, we'll select a locality, we'll put it in the stores, we'll stand in the store, wait for the customer to pick up and look at our stuff, and then we'll talk to them, enna pidichudhu, enna pidikala, yen thirupi vechitinga, enna irundirundha vaangirpinga, last time vaangineengla, you know, all those probing and market analysis, we did a lot of that in the locality, then we moved to the next territory. So it was easy for us, we ironed out all the problems we had, all the negatives we had, then we moved up to the next territory. And Amazon side la vandu there are a lot of people to help if your product is scalable, if your product is if your product is one among millions, and you know, one among the 100 different varieties available, they tend to take a cold call on that. But if your product is really scalable, they themselves come forward and help you. So it's kind of it depends on the product. So I had help from Amazon side. Yeah.
Okay. And that there are debates on pros and cons of e-commerce. They say if you go e-commerce, the e-commerce players will squeeze you on the margin. How was your experience?
True, very true. Amazon la I cannot expect much of profit. It's only for the visibility I'm there, only for the brand establishment, brand identity, brand visibility. You get Amazon layo, Flipkart layo pogumbodhu, you get brand visibility very much. Pan India level you'll get, but profit nu pathinga na very 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 less.
Do you get the volumes?
Of course, yes, you get volumes. It depends on my product. I get volumes in the during the winter season in North India. The winter season it goes well, the coconut oil and stuff goes well. So it's again you know, seasonal. So volumes, yes, we get, but volumes and visibility we get, but profit absolutely no.
Okay. Biased question. Make in India number solrom, and you have a Flipkart and Amazon equivalent in India. Between the two, how did you choose one? Did Amazon come first and you went?
Illa, I chose Amazon. You study the market and you kind of take a call on who's going to sustain longer. See, make in India, ellam patriotic feeling, ellame nama pesinalo, end of the day yen company nu varumbodhu ennoda revenue na eppadi sustain aagalangiradha end of the day nama paakrom. Evlo social responsibility nama kuduthalum adu or portion of our business, then we come back to our core. So appadi paakumbodhu we took a call on Amazon.
Okay.
Yeah, it was our choice.